Okay, so it's for the RTP Awards, and I have here with me a nominee from TV3. Hello, sir.
Hello.
Okay, so a quick one. Are we taking an award home?
Hopefully, yes. I'm confident. You know, with what you have done for me on Facebook and all, thank you.
Okay, yeah. What if we don't get anything?
I think it's the nomination in itself comes as a good encouragement. Everybody who's been nominated in that category is good. So anybody who wins, kudos to the person. You know, and as much as I wish to win, the nomination is a good one for me. It's just a compliment to the work that we've all been doing over the period.
Management and the staff. I want to say thank you to Mrs. Beatrice Ali, to also Matilda Hens and Mr. Boson King. They are the people who stood out when I came to TV3. They didn't know me so much, but they took the risk of putting me on there. I want to thank everybody in the TV3 newsroom. They support me every time when I read the news and I come out. They always have one thing or two to tell me to be able to improve on what I do.